in Syria, they chant in Arabic, with their souls, with their blood. We sacrifice ourselves for you, Dera. Dera, the town where anti-government protests began. Today, in the outskirts of Damascus, at least 4 and as many as 10 protesters were killed by Syrian forces. President Assad continues to remain in control of Damascus. And in Yemen, showing his support for Yemeni President Ali Abdullah Saleh. He addressed his followers, saying he's willing to sacrifice his own blood for the good of his people. Anti-government supporters also came in large numbers as well, continuing to demand he step down immediately.
He has warned of a long-term battle of the stricken plant where the nuclear crisis has now entered.